Knife control.
By the way, the mayor, Sadiq Khan, nothing comes good from a guy named Khan. No. Have we not learned anything yet?
No. Star Trek has taught us so much.
You've got Jungle Book and Star Trek.
Yeah.
There's never the...
It's all examples you need.
It's like, and here Khan comes to save the day.
That doesn't happen. This is where they are. This is where they are in the UK. Recently, actually, I think the Luton Police, I'm not entirely sure, but an organization there even enlisted the aid of Cookie... look at that. Cookie
my
Monster.
Gosh.
That bin to put your knives.
Basically, a kissing booth for ISIS. Can you imagine, like... If only the terrorists had the keys to that, how brilliant that is. It's like a Goodwill donation bin for terrorism.
And unfortunately, by the way, here's the thing. You think this isn't the first time the radical left has resorted to cartoons to try and indoctrinate and manipulate children.
Okay, the first clue is that it is something very dull.
Trevor Noah!
No, it's not Trevor Noah.
Trevor Noah. Okay, give me a second clue.
Okay, the second clue, something that should be illegal.
Samantha Bee.
No, it's not Samantha Bee.
Just thought it might be Samantha Bee, off chance.
Okay, third clue.
Just thought it might be off chance.
This is something that is very progressive.
Okay, this something should be illegal and progressive. Jimmy Kimmel!
No, it's not a late night host!
What's in the box?
Oh, Cookie Monster!
What's in the box? What's in the f***ing box?
I can't tell you what's in the box! It's a knife! It's a dull knife! It's an eight-inch dull knife!